Today, we're diving into the most crucial component of your air conditioner, the compressor. Ever wondered what it does and why it's so important? Well, stick around because in the next 2 minutes, I'm going to break it all down for you. First, the AC compressor is like the heart of your air conditioning system. Its main job is to circulate refrigerant through the AC coils and regulate the pressures. As pressures change of refrigerant, so does the temperature, and so this is how we get heat transfer. So here's a quick look at how it works. The compressor takes in low pressure refrigerant gas from the evaporator inside your home and compresses it into a high pressure, high temperature gas. This gas then moves to the condenser coil outside where it releases heat and turns into a high pressure liquid. So why is this important? Well, by compressing the refrigerant, the compressor enables the air conditioner to remove heat from your home and expel it outside, keeping your indoor space cool and comfortable. But that's not all. The compressor also helps maintain the flow of refrigerant, ensuring that it moves efficiently throughout the system. Without a working compressor, your AC wouldn't be able to cool your home effectively. So, if your air conditioner isn't cooling properly, a faulty compressor could be the culprit. Common signs include warm air blowing from the vents, strange noises, or the unit constantly shutting off. To sum it up, the AC compressor circulates and compresses the refrigerant. It enables heat transfer to cool your home and maintains efficient refrigerant flow. Understanding your AC compressor can help you troubleshoot issues and communicate better with HVAC professionals. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more tips on keeping your home comfortable year-round. Drop any questions you have in the comments below and I'll see you in the next video.